Today's lesson is lesson 127, identifying units of measure for long distances and using a scale to find distance on a map. So, if we use a map of the United States, we can measure distances. And usually you measure in miles or kilometers. In the United States, when we ride in a car, a bus, or a train, or even in a plane, we measure the distance using miles. In other countries, people use kilometers or kilometers. 1 mile is about the distance from our school to the meters down the street. If we wanted to use our 1 foot ruler here to measure a mile, it would take us 5,280 feet, or 2,580 of these rulers, to measure 1 mile. Now, a kilometer is a little bit more than half of a mile. Okay, so on a map, there's always a box that shows a scale. So this one is telling us that a quarter of an inch equals 100 miles. A half an inch is 200 miles. 3/4 of an inch is 300 miles. And 1 inch equals 400 miles. So if we look at the western part of the state, we have Sacramento, which is the capital of California. And next to it, we have Carson City, which is the capital of Nevada. I can use my ruler to measure the distance between these two states. Okay, it's a little bit hard. As you can see, they are about a half of an inch apart. So the distance between Sacramento and Carson City is a half of an inch, which is about 200 miles. Even though it doesn't look like it because they're very close on the map. Okay, if I wanted to go from Des Moines, Iowa, which is here, to Madison, Wisconsin. Okay, so if I measured that distance, that is about 1 inch. Okay, so we know that 1 inch equals 400 miles. So there it is, 400 miles between Des Moines, Iowa, and Madison, Wisconsin. And that's how we measure distances on a map. That's all for this lesson. Good luck on your homework.